would you ask of this humble merchant? Old Voldem's got something new for you. As you are powerful. Please take your time. Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend. Old Voldem's got something new for you.
What are you waiting for?
You plan on using them hands ever again? You best not go touching that what ain't yours.
Ooh, Thane.
You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Worst. But let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
Useless against him. Perhaps there's another way.
Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Justice can wait till we finish our little scrap. more than jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons, before I pluck you.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me. That's what you get for touching what ain't yours. I'd duck if I were you. Keep them feathers flying, boy!
For the Griever's heart, remember?
Yeah.
them where you're in. Stranger. Where are you, one? Fair and square. Get over here, bastard!
You'll go nowhere, Watson. You cannot escape your fate. Will be avenged. Defend yourself, traitor.
Gets me all worked up just thinking about you, but I'll settle for watching you do it.
Seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. Had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
Griever. Even make it back out of that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property, before more pigeons come looking at crap in the yard.
Going to be grieving, all right, when you tear her heart out through her eye socket.